Five, four, three, Kurt!
He's up!
One!
He's up!
Ladies and gentlemen in the background, Brett will now demonstrate on an actual Romeo Lima Foxtrot both hard and soft points. Brett, go ahead.
If you're going to shoot him, if you shoot him in the head, it'll slow him down. It'll bring him to his
knees.
He'll get right back up. You shoot him in the chest. Stand up.
Easy, watch it, Brett.
That'll slow him down, but he'll still come back. There's only one place to deal with this monster. You shoot him in the head, right in the head, between the eyes. That's how you get him.
Watch it, Brett. Stay on him, guys. Stay on him.
What we're going to be doing is working on a female zombie. A little bit different. If I anticipate this right, she's going to be coming out. Give me a female. Okay, watch very carefully. Hey! She's down, coming. I'm sorry, sweetheart. Watch, guys. Everybody clear? All right. Some of you males may find this somewhat disconcerting to have to engage a female of the species. I did. It took a long time to get over it, but it's necessary. This is three, mind you, multiple suspects coming from opposing directions. This is not fun. This is scary. You'll all go through it. Stay with me. Watch very carefully. Okay. Kurt, are you on?
Yep. Fred, you on? Handlers, Tom?
Stand by, sir.
Okay, stand by. Cut him loose. Stay on him, stay on him. Watch, they're getting up. Three, two, one. Clear,
clear.
Ladies and gentlemen, what you've just seen here is not pretty. I don't enjoy this. I don't think you will either, but it's a necessary evil, if you will. I don't know anything else to tell you about this.